Hello, this is the RPG Chick, and the following is an Easter egg for the Vanishing of Ethan Carter. It's a Steam achievement you can get for an unfinished story. It's called Unfinished Story, Found the Sniper Rifle. And I started back there at the burned house, which is near the very end of the game. You might have to get this achievement at the very end. Basically, you finish the game, go back in, and, well, you're in that house. I didn't want to start off there to prevent spoilers, but you have to run all the way back. I mean, you might be able to do it before then, you know, but this is when I was able to do it, so this is what I can confirm, and I'm not playing the game all over again to see, you know, when you can do it. So I'm going to speed up this section, and I'll see you on the other side. Okay, right before those rocks. It's somewhere up here, all the way to the edge. This might be a pine cone, but looks like a grenade to me, and you head all the way back down. A little tricky to line it up. Yep. Seemed that was too close to the railing. Okay, now you go down. And this will unlock your Steam achievement, and basically what it is, that's what it is. It's an unfinished story, and hopefully with the re-release on the Unreal Engine 4, they will have this story complete in the game. Thanks for watching. If you're interested, I've done an entire Let's Play on this game, completely blind. I had a great time playing it, so maybe I'll see you there.